The other day, man, I was meditating on Jesus in the garden, and I usually just kind of overlook that passage, but this time I was trying to think, like, what can I learn from Jesus in the garden as I'm sitting here thinking about Gethsemane? Meditating on Christ in the garden, trying to learn from him. Trying to get it in my head like a perm from him. Trying to be on fire for Christ like burn something. Pyro, leaning on his grace like a gyro. Scope like this sandwich man, call that a manwich. Cause man, whichever plan will stand, I'm Atlantis. Down and I'm so down for whatever, I'm underground. So dog, stop chasing your tail. Ain't with the run around these days with hearts hardened. Man, they just sin like it's license and drive a hard bargain. With the usual jargon, they need to stop like some pipes that are clogged in. Focus on the Lord as he's struggling in the garden. It's all inspiration, cause there you see the sun god. No, not raw, that's Egypt's imitation of the sun god. Put our emancipation before his earthly existence as a model for resistance. Surprisingly, I missed this. So I'm thinking about Jesus in the garden, just crying out like, Lord, take this cup from me. And then I start thinking about Hebrews 12, man, where it said, like, look to Jesus as the author of our faith. And I started to think, like, you know what? I think there's application in this passage. Running through the trenches, still running from the park benches with a Glock to spark. That sounded like some loud farts, not all did, but some of them. I never stuck around to see if they smell when I heard that I run from them. Cause they first class tickets to hell. With no apology, you get hit. That's it, and now you part of the cosmology that exists. And honestly, a lot of those equations just equal to many problems, like when I was in geometry. But that's where I came from. The click clack and big crack. I break like a Kit Kat. It like this cap and your car. Now I'm on point like the North Star, but sin be coming at me like rah. Sports car, the crucifixion show me that my crew is fiction. Change the way I see the world, Spanish hammer. Now I got a univision, trying to see what the Bible said. No hesitation, cause we gotta stay on our job, which means application. So I'm sitting here thinking, alright, all scriptures God breathed and useful and profitable for teaching. So what I'm seeing Jesus do in the garden is really just prepare to go on the cross after spending a life of resistance sin. So should I. Trying to get on beast mode, cause sin it wants to lynch me. So it plays, hoping I'm running back like Marshawn's in me. But it's wrong, I'm on defense. Like prevent, I must pass. But sin it doesn't hear good. Thought I said I'm on defense. I must grasp that I'm on the highway to heaven with a bus pass. Meaning it's slower than I'm expecting, but it's all about direction. Through memories though, certain sins, they be tempting me. Like remember me, Joe, that I was closer to than some kin. Of course I remember. Why you trying to make me fall like the leaves of September at the month's end? That's when it sunk in. I gotta resist, cause sin it won't stop. There's no cease and desist. That's why I'm looking to a dude that's making a bid. In Hebrews, I'm electricians changing that box again. I refuse, cause I will not lose. Just to brawl with dude's slogans. It's the spirit of hope. Said no fear, I'm Joe Rogan. So after just thinking about Jesus in Gethsemane, crying out to the Father and the garden, I realized that, like, you know, looking at other passages, man, like Hebrews 12, but just different passages that tell us to focus on, like, Christ and how he overcame the victory and resisted sin. I realized, like, Jesus in the garden is like garden tools, man. Like, I can use what he did there and on the cross to be in the resistance.